Hello, this is Derek May with Butterfly Training Tips. Today we're going to focus on in and out footwork for a chopper. Well, clearly for a chopper, more than any other type of player, being able to move up and back is every bit as important as moving side to side. So it's important for choppers to practice going in and out repetitively. So when I'm doing these drills, there are two things I'm thinking about. One, when I'm pushing, I want to make sure that I push the ball low and deep and to a place where it's uncomfortable for the offensive player to make a strong shot, because that's when I'm most exposed, is when I'm close to the table. So I focus on making a deep, low push. When I'm back chopping, what I focus on is, we call it anchoring the chop, but it is getting my base set, lowering my shoulder, elbow pointing down, and when I chop, moving into the ball. When I'm doing this in and out drill, I like to work on my smooth rubber push. When the push comes, I go in, flip, push with the rubber, focus on getting the ball low and deep, then quickly get back with the long pips on my backhand again. That said, it's okay to come in and push with the pips as well, but it is important that the ball stay low and deep.